possible emergency warning message under the request from Hijabville's Military Defense and now part of Governmental Company Mobile Corporation at 10:27 p.m. Eastern Time, an unknown threat has been coming out of a medium-sized parcel owned by Voldemort the Hedgehog, also known as Voldemort 64-hour Nintendo Switch game console, and sent out four capsule machines that turn certain things into quote-unquote cringe. The New Bronx City Tower was slightly damaged. Some people were injured in some happenings during this incident. One of these machines have also seemed to have a broken and abandoned old video factory. If you are in Lower Turk Desert, do not be fooled and approach it, as it is potentially dangerous and may have reinforcements guarding the area. Another has also landed on the Warner Brothers movie Wanted a few black and white third anthropomorphic entities known as the Animaniacs living inside there. A third one recently approaching the DMC dealership. Do not plan buying anything on the dealership as there is no hostile weaponry detected in the area. Only choice is to steal a car with no consequence. Do not go inside the building. The last one remains unknown. We are unsure of the entity's origins. An alert in the sky and purple text was seen with the statement, "The end is near Kujua. It is known that the world will end in 30 days. If no action taken, this will take effect. If you plan to take action, do it at your own risk. Some military defense will take action."